Good morning. Welcome to day 11 of workout series. Happy to know that you like the fun Friday workout. So, today we are going to learn a few stretches. Also, don't forget to like the video. For warm up, we are going to do 10 Surya Namaskars. Tadasana. Tadasana means mountain. To go in Tadasana, join your palms in Namaste in front of your chest and take your hands straight up, hold. It gives a great stretch in thigh, calf and knee. Hold for 10 breaths. Moving to the second one, Vrikshasana means tree pose. Keeping your Namaste in front of your chest, lift your right leg and place it on the left thigh, folding the right knee. Now, raise the Namaste towards the ceiling and hold there for 10 deep breaths. Also, repeat on the left side. Focus on a point to maintain a steady position. Triangle pose or Trikonasana is great for side bends and inner thigh muscles. To perform Trikonasana, make a distance of 3 to 4 feet in both the legs. Turn your right foot out and your right hand out and slowly bend on your right side. Keep your face and navel facing the front and hold there for 10 deep breaths. Now, slowly come up the same way you went down and repeat it on the left side. For this asana, keep your arms on the waist and slowly bend down, keeping your spine straight and hold. Stay there for 15 deep breaths. For advanced practitioners, you may take your head on the floor and stay there for the same 15 breaths. For the inner thigh stretch, continue in the position. Now bend the right knee and sit on the right side without touching your right knee on the floor and feel the stretch in your left hamstring. Also, repeat on the left side. And the more we do, the more hamstrings are opened up. Repeating the inner thigh stretch, you may sit down in butter flap and flap the knee up and down for 30 counts like the wings of butterfly. After this, try to touch your forehead on the toes. It is a great hip opening and belly fat reduction. Also, for stiff thighs, you can take it up to 100 counts if you practice regularly. Now stretch your legs and sit in Sukhasana. Next, we are going for a lying down posture. Setu Bandhasana, also known as bridge pose, serves a great purpose for back issues, especially for the spine related problems. To perform this, you may lie down on your back, keeping your shoulders relaxed on the floor. Lift your back up, stomach towards the ceiling and stay there for 10 to 15 breaths and slowly come down. Pavan Muktasan. In literal sense, Pavan means air and Mukta means releasing. So, releasing the excess air present in your body. Pavan Muktasan serves best for gas related stomach problems. To perform Pavan Muktasan, hold your knee towards your chest and lift your chin up and try to take the chin between both the knees and hold there for 10 deep breaths. Maybe a release of gas when you perform this asana, but it's okay. This is just for relaxing. Move your knees side to side and your head in the opposite direction. We move to the last asana of the day, Bhujangasana, also known as the snake pose. It's great for spine and stomach. To perform this asana, lie down on your stomach and forehead on the floor. Take both the legs together and keep the palms beside the chest. Keeping the elbows close to the body, now slowly lift up your chest, keeping the shoulders relaxed all the time. Hold for 7 breaths and repeat the whole for 3 times. These are few stretches from hundreds more. We'll be teaching you advanced stretches in my further videos. So stay tuned by liking, sharing and subscribing to Max Fit by Parmigiri. See you tomorrow with a relaxed